are implications about sustainability that affect people in many different ways. So I'd really like to be able to explore some of that with students and for them to get the big picture about in sustainability, that it's not just solely recycling, but that recycling affects so many parts of our lives, environmentally, culturally, socioeconomically, and really start looking at sustainability as the big picture, not just the small part of it.
We'll be right back.